What's happening, y'all? Let's head on in. Actually, real fast, just in case.
Your heart dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
Hell, Marlene. Set a place for Barrett.
Oh man, guy's lost it.
Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dyne, what happened to you?
Though come to think of it, I don't see a gift neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dyne! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You? Here to help me? He's here for you. To take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
This is between us and no one else.
Just you and me, then. Right here, right now. Where you looking?
got some abilities.
The best of friends together again! Ain't it beautiful?
Remember when we had that rat problem? You and me set traps, and you got caught in one of them.
I guess old habits die hard.
Hey, no.
Shit, I don't have a, I don't have
there
a,
he goes again.
A thingy on.
Fearless friend.
Gun type shit.
Come on, you can do this. You can still save him.
I'm gonna kill you.
What if you die to yourself, man? This ain't shit.
Shit.
This ain't even close to over!
then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh?
I thought you wanted to help your own buddy!
What? No wise words? Coward! When the going gets tough, he's gone!
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
Well, it changed him all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor, as clear as day. Begging me to stop. Give you the benefit of the doubt. Saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra! Oh.
Just turned 4. She's in Midgar.
Look at that. She's got her mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew. And still, you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dyne, we could go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barret. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, How could I ever hold my daughter again? Guilt, that weight.
Dyne. Dyne.
Baby, I'm home. I missed you.
Maybe I'm just emotional after having kids, but this shit had me tearing up. We gotta put where's it at? I gotta put healing back on. That's right, never mind, it was a full heal. Okay. It up and it apparently was a scene and in seven. I don't remember that at all, and that was,
and here I thought that Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
Very eccentric machine. Okay, landing limit attacks or synergy attacks will flip it over. Attacking the cockpit while it's overturned deals significant landing several powerful abilities, while Palmer's taunting will pressure. Right, I'm gonna switch off Cloud in a second. Leaner? Oh my god, dude. How are they gonna... Jesus. How are they gonna go from, like, one of the most emotional scenes I've seen in a Final Fantasy game to this old man waving his ass at us, man? Flip up is super annoying. Oh my god.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
Potency.
Copy. You're out. Taken over. All right. Keep it together. Let me handle
this. You want to open the hatch right now?
Hang back.
Regen, Tifa, Kira, Tifa.
It's on you.
I think I can go Star Shower into my Rise and Fall combo. Cloud is... Item... I need...
still after you.
I got it. No more game, guys. You're pissing me off.
Nope. Oh no. No 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 no. Tifa's got all of her buffs on. No! Damn, bro. Took me down. I think I need to focus. I'm going to borrow this. Protect, and then, yeah, that's all she really needs. I was getting just knocked away by his bullshit a bunch.
Don't, you're gonna regret that.
Can I steal anything? No, I can't. Okay. Having her toss out praise is all I need to pull this off. I really need magnify so I can just mass protect. So I'm gonna have somebody set up as a, yeah, get Broomiformed, nerd. Okay, and now we're gonna bravery on Tifa. And then, bravery on Cloud as well. Honestly, I might turn her into... Oh shit, I'm out of MP. I might turn her into like a super... super mega buff character. Like, have her just immediately shell the entire party. Protect the entire party.
Got you now. Gotcha. Here I go.
so what do we got? Raise their limit levels. Party up. That's big. I wonder if there's like a special condition for destroying its legs. And one on the left leg. Nope! Ah, shit! I wanted to use Yuffie's limit too.
Gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Can never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
I wonder if Barrett's gonna take the gun.
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Clark gave a little squeeze back.
Okay. Does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass!
Barrett, Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off.
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Turks are... Oh, never mind, he's got him pinned.
Hang
on. For a second, I thought Root was going to overpower him. I was like, bro, this guy is just pure muscles. Let's wrap up. This episode has gone on for a minute. Whew, that was... That's probably the most, like, emotional moment I think I've had in a video game. There's been a couple that have come close, but that was... Man. I don't know, just seeing that he had lost it and just thinking of, like, his wife who was dead and missing his kid. Anytime, like, kids get involved now, ever since, you know... Ever since my son and daughter were born, like... Like, as an adult, after you start a family, you go back and try to watch Hook. Like, you know, Robin Williams Hook. And that movie makes me fucking bawl. Like an absolute baby. Like, I don't know, man. Different. Anyway, wrapping up. We will make our escape in the next part, and I'll see you then.